Hillbilly Dipper here. Butterballs ain't gonna be chewing with me today, but...
Well, I am, but not what you're doing.
Yeah, not what I'm doing. He's dipping. But it's time to get some straight. Full can, like I said. This is fine cut. Thought it would be better. I'm not doing wintergreen. Because I didn't have it. I only had straight left, and I forgot to go to town when I left. So, here we go. I'm going to go put this lid down. I don't like how fine cut Copenhagen, like, has a, you know, that. Whatever it's called. Anyway. Okay, full can. Here we go. I'm not used to chewing fine cut, so. I mean, that's a nice, pretty big dip.
Fill up your jaw first. That's what I would do.
So, are you butterballs?
Yeah.
Dig in.
I don't know where I got it from, but I'm butterball.
Oh, yeah. Dang. Don't be a pussy.
Let's see you do it.
Mm-hmm. No, I'm good.
You want to put it into you for the video?
Huh? Nah.
Why? I did.
That's great.
Your eyes are glowing. Don't laugh. You got some on your lip. In case you can't translate, he said, I'm about to puke. Got that turbo diesel over there.
Dude, look at that fucking door. That fucking door. Yeah.
Save some puke for later. I'm just doing dog shit. Go grab a can of Dr. Pepper.
Thanks for watching, and Hillbilly. Gary. Cut it off. Thanks. Go hit that subscribe button, hit the like button. You want to see some more? Hit the comments.